Yeah, she should pick it up fine.
Abyssal Awakening! Ugh, I'm not okay with this. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna get buffs out there before I do anything else. Meh. Or I'm gonna try. Hang on, hearing protection is coming. Oop. What's he doing? Is that a whirlpool? He has whirlpools! No, 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 no. Okay, good. It wasn't actually on me. Shit! Ow! No. Horns actually do not work underwater, so my demon and armor horns are a waste here. Did I not bring oxygen supplies? I didn't. Even after being told to. Whoop. Go. There he is. Woohoo! Hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Start thinking about air. There's air over there. Okay. It's just rations? Crap. Uh-oh. Ow. Why? Oh, hello. You. He's coming to you. Boy, he really doesn't want to come up here. Ooh, ooh. Yeah, nice. Get away. Okay, I'm fine. I really hate underwater fights. Logia Cruz is reminding me why. Ow. Shit. Ow. Thank you. See if I can get in there on his back. Ow! Stupid tail. No! I'm gonna get wrecked! I'm okay. Oh, God, I rolled right into that. Oh, no. Oh, no. Just leave me be. Leave me be. Leave me be. God, that body slam is ridiculous. Bonk! Calling me. Why does somebody always call me during my streams? Hang on, guys. all the stupid reasons to call somebody. I thought it was something with my kid.
Just wanted to make sure you got my text.
Yes. Why do they have that passage blocked off? What the hell, man? I'll be right there, guys. If I can figure out a way back into the fight. Are they gonna make me swim the whole way there? The usual passage was gone. Sorry, Race. Was not trying to hit you there. Just trying to prep my next song. Ow. Ow, balls. And you know who didn't bring null berries? This guy. And the hitbox on that Dragonator is ridiculous. Oh, Okay, we, I think we were, like, way overprepared for this fight. If we didn't have you here, Az, then it probably would have been proper. Since neither Ironblade or myself knew how to do this one. Yeah, he got rocked. Oh, the YouTube video is not too ruined because of the call. Although it is really, really agitating. These are people who know that I stream Mondays and Tuesdays. If it's not important, send me a text. If it's something with my kid or some kind of family emergency, call me. Which is why I answer my phone if somebody calls me. And they always call me and it's never an emergency.